now that her class is back in. And when she leans down to get the feeling down, can't keep her out of my head. She's a perfect 10, but most days I swear she's an 11. I'm a fucking kid, not good with words or convey a meaning. Really gets me down, no way around how this girl gets me feeling. Really make my day if she just said, what the hell have you been waiting for?